Hey guys, it's Lisa and welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna make some Christmas decor out of these cans. And I have several of these that my friend Paula brought and they were ready to go, so I thought it would be a good time to do this. And so what I'm gonna do is just kind of prep some of these, and I'm gonna paint some of them in the color buttercream, which is a Dixie Belle color, but any warm white will do. And I'm just doing one coat because I'm gonna be adding some other things to this also. So I feel like one coat will be plenty. So I'm painting some this color. And then I'm painting some in the color Nutmeg. And I'll just use a spray paint for that because I just happen to have some spray paint that is the color Nutmeg. And that's a really good base color to make your cans look rusty. So obviously it'll need another step, but Nutmeg is just a good base color. So I just thought I would just go ahead and spray paint some of them. So I'm just going to get all these painted up, and then it will be ready for the next step. So now I'm going to just start layering some different papers on these. And just to give you some ideas of what you could put on them, obviously you can get creative and do whatever you like. These are just some of the looks that I'm going to give them. And so I'm just going to kind of play some music while you guys watch me do some of the layering. And now I'm going to show you how I add the rust look to this. Like I said, I started with nutmeg, the color nutmeg. And now I'm adding some Mod Podge and sprinkling some cinnamon over the top. And that's a very simple way to make your can look rusty. I'm using this pan so I don't make a mess. And now I'm going to fill these, a few of these cans with some floral foam and make a little Christmas arrangement in it. Obviously, you can do anything you want with these, but I'm going to drill a couple holes in each side and thread some rusty wire through it and make a hanger. And then these can be hung on the tree, or they can just be sat around for decoration. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope to see you in the next. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great evening, and God bless you and your family.